I'm driving back, this is just shortly after this mission thing. We're at 6:56 p.m. And I don't know if anybody feels these things, but what I feel afterwards is, in this case, usually I just got to get out of there. You know, I've done the work, the energies are moving, something's really moving. And we've had a connection with at least two other very powerful lake worker people or groups and around the planet that, and I felt a lot of things open up. The glow of Kilauea that I could see at Halemaumau after it was over, that was really significant to me. There's a strong energy that has now been, can flow and will flow, and it feels like it's flowing right now very strongly throughout the planet from above and from below. It's all happening really quickly, and so we'll see where it goes. This is on the way back, and it's a beautiful journey, even though it's completely dark. I can see the stars, and we're traveling home under the stars, baby. Aloha.